Have you ever wondered why most barns are painted red? Well, there's actually a pretty solid explanation for this. You see, back in the day, there weren't any Home Depots where farmers could go buy paint and sealers. So instead, they made their own out of linseed oil and rust, a concoction that turned out to be red. And now this color is tradition.